pag hindi po sila nag-post ng cash bond, then sabi dito with the whole...
We don't have anything against the concert. It could push through. Yung immigration is just making sure that they are not entering the Philippine soil or the Philippine territory violating our laws. That's the legal aspect of it.
Drugs advocates. Tapos, after nun, meron pang na mga nag-come up na...
We want to see their pure, raw, untainted talent. Kasi po nung nag-audition naman sila sa X Factor, nung nasa boot camp sila, nung nanalo sila through the live shows, up to the time they were eliminated, third place po sila, hindi naman po siguro sila nagda-drug. So they don't need that. They don't need to take a joint.
Ban pa kayo nun?
To be honest, is marami naman talagang video lumalabas na may nagda-drug rin ganun. So, why make a difference kung pupunta lang naman sila dito para mag-perform? Bakit? Bibigay ba sila ng drugs pag mag-perform sila? Hindi naman, di ba?
Tapos, sa kinagaanan?
Sa ICU.
ICU.